I'm just filling the sprayer here with nitrogen, going to corn. It's supposed to start getting cloudy today. I have about 100 gallon. I'm going to do my test field. This is 4.5 acres. I'm only going to put enough in to do this field and see where I end up. I don't have the quick fill either for on the sprayer. This one's a different size, and I have to change that eventually. So I got all my drop hoses where they should be. It's always a pain when you get a different piece of equipment until you learn what it's going to do, especially a sprayer. I mean, that's hard to calibrate. If you had the same sprayer for years, you can pretty well get it down to a science, but we're going to figure out what this is going to do. I'm just putting enough in to do this field, and if I finish early and still have some left, I know I just need to go a little more pressure. And if I run out early, well, then I got to either speed up my ground speed or lower my pressure, or both. So I'm just looking for about 180, just under 200 gallons here. So I just have it pumping slow. So I'll see if I can get a video when I'm driving through the rows of corn. So thanks for watching.